If you just want to live, that's okay. But if you want to swing, here's the way.
Swing where the hits are swinging, 57 Radio.
Live it up.
The WMCA Good Guys.
Yes, yes.
Hey, former Sure Shot. Here's the cliffhanger at number 25. The Good Guys survey is a gigolo and his chick.
Frankie and Johnny were sweethearts. At least that's the way the story goes.
They were sweethearts. They were lovers in that whole schmear, babe. They got in a lot of trouble with the fuzz there. 9:31 on WMCA. The lead of BMR on the Wide, Wide, Weird World. Upcoming, let's see. The Senators down in the Bo Sox, 5-4. Okay, that's a late score. WMCA, of course, is number one. Upcoming, going to have like Sounds Like Upright. Enjoy Big Chicks Don't Cry. Hey, Girl, be a name and a claimer. And maybe, and if I had a hammer, footsteps, that's our champ of the day, C.B. Lawrence, Blown in the Wind. Dream of a Baby Good, exclusively yours on WMCA, the voice of New York, with your lead of BMR from Freedom Land.
Right now, the latest news. Anti-segregation leaders have increased to 250,000 their estimate of the number of people to take part in the August 28th march in Washington. In Moscow, Secretary of State Rusk is ready to negotiate further peaceful agreements with Russia. Britain's foreign secretary says in Moscow, the nuclear test ban agreement is a good beginning, and it's hoped there will be more agreements with Russia. The Soviet government denounces Chinese red complaints over the treaty. And Henry IV II and his wife have agreed on a legal separation. WMCA weather scope, cloudy, warm, and humid with a few showers in the vicinity tonight and scattered thunderstorms later tonight into tomorrow morning. Lowest temperatures tonight in the mid-60s, becoming partly cloudy tomorrow afternoon, highest temperatures in the 80s. Right now, the winds are from the southeast at 6 miles an hour, the humidity 97%. Current WMCA Midtown temperature, 72 degrees. Next Paysetter News at 10 o'clock on the B. Mitchell Reed Show on WMCA New York.
Well, 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 listen to
the B. Mitchell Reed Show.
He played the
hits. He played the hits and
all the sweet
notes. He brought to you on WMCA.
Where the hits.
Where the hits keep coming all through the day. Now here comes that swinging man with his hat held in his hand.
BMR.
BMR. B. Mitchell Reed.
BMR.
BMR, you lead a BMR WMCA. Okay, thank you very much. And I got to get the name of the person who gave us the watermelon. We're just slicing up the watermelon here, and it's a groove, man. It's something else. You sure don't want to have some of it, Normie. It's wild. It's messy, but it's awfully good, baby.
If you see Ethel Kleinman, tell her Cricket Lighters are back. She's been trying to get her hands on one for the last 3 weeks, but there haven't been any around. You know, for about 3 months, you just threw it away and bought another for $1.19. Fortunately, the crisis is past.
Thank goodness.
Crickets are now available everywhere. There are crickets for you, crickets for us, and crickets for Ethel Kleinman. And when Ethel's got her cricket, the chance for world peace is that much
good. Yeah. Hey, now, here come Mr. Marvin Gaye, number 6 at WMCA Good Guys Survey. Pride and joy, it's Mr. Marvin Gaye, 24 in front of 10. Hey, with the Mixer Rhythm WMC, the hits keep coming. It sounds sunny, baby. I'm after the more music, the more people get tired. You don't serve anybody, baby. Serve everybody to prove. Get chicken on it. The swinging Four Seasons from last year. Big girls don't cry. There you go. 21 in front of 10. Scottsville there with BMR and the Wide, Wide, Weird World and the folk are coming in now again. from the swinging the Donald O'Connor show, and Donald's be here for quite a little bit of friends. And blah, 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 blah. And tomorrow, friends, exciting racing every Sunday at the Boca Drags in Wingville, New York. Yes, this Sunday is really special, featuring two of the fastest A-gassers in the East. From Liffey's Automotive in Brooklyn is Liffey driving an A-gas track, a record breaker in the National Hot Rod Association. He'll be dragging against Jerry Lanzalotto, also from Brooklyn. He'll be driving Aurora 7, nothing beating the thrills of drag racing as a sport, especially at the beautiful Dover Drag Strip in the mountains of Wingdale, New York. Yes. See many top drivers competing for cash awards if you drag during the competition yourself. Now, don't forget, this Sunday, see these two exceptional A-gasses from Brooklyn competing with each other. The time trial starting at 10 a.m. Competition's at 2 p.m. The Dover Drag Strip, you take the Solomon River Parkway to Route 22, left to Wingdale, just off Route 22. Thrills and excitement every Sunday at the beautiful Dover Drag Strip in Wingdale, New York. And man, whoever brought those watermelon, wow, I hope we gave them more than one or two good guys sweatshirt. They were, it was delicious. Wow, man.
It's WMCA 4. WMCA guaranteed for life!
Yeah!